In this movie, we have the nun, Valak. Valak yes. is a real demon, but it's not a nun. It's a child with the ability to conjure serpents. So they took the name, but none of the, like, real quote-unquote information. Mm-hmm.
So essentially, they, like, all of these movies, where they're like, yeah. it's based on things that may or may not have happened.
Whoa, yeah. whoa. Bob Shiva from the first one
was actually was part all of right. that case.
Yes.
This one definitely takes a lot more liberties, the movie.
To its detriment, I'm going to say.
Yeah.